watching me on India.com. So, you know, the next 10 minutes for you are going to be real fun and bubbly because we have got with us the OG queen of Bollywood, you know, jinke naam mein hi royalty hai. So, Rani Mukherjee Chopra is in the house today. Welcome on India.com, Rani.
Thank you.
So Rani, you know, Bunty or Bubbly too, you know, such excitement, you know, everything is, you know, aaspas bahut hi excitement hai, you know. So mujhe to bas ye janna hai ki Bubbly jo is baar hai, wo kitni zyada Bubbly hai purani Bubbly se.
I think wo zyada hi Bubbly hai. I think Bubbly ka jo nature hai, wo to matlab wo Vimmi to hamesha Bubbly hai. Aur अभी आप जब बंटी बबली 2 देखोगे आपको लगेगा कि अरे बाप रे, ये तो उम्र के साथ साथ इसका जो मतलब बबलीनेस क्वेश्चन है ये बढ़ते ही जा रहा है.
Right. So Rani, you know, the first movie 16 साल पहले आई थी, you know. So the it was just not a comedy, Rani. You know, it was also not just a love story. You know, it also talked about, say, the aspirations of the small town people. You know, class difference की भी बात हुई थी बहुत जगह. You know, in fact, in a scene, it also touched upon say sexual harassment. एक सीन में, राइट? सो डज दिस फिल्म बंटी और बबली 2 आल्सो, यू नो, गोइंग टू टॉक अबाउट सच थिंग्स, अबाउट समथिंग अवे फ्रॉम, यू नो, देयर आर देयर एनी अंडर करंट, आर देयर लेयर्स टू इट?
देयर आर अ लॉट ऑफ अंडर करंट्स एंड लेयर्स टू आवर कैरेक्टर, स्पेशली सैफ एंड माइन, बिकॉज़ वी आर विम्मी एंड राकेश, हु हैव ग्रोन 10 इयर्स ओल्डर, एंड आल्सो वी हैव लेफ्ट द लाइफ ऑफ कॉनिंग एंड वी आर, यू नो, grown. So there will be a lot of I would say detailing in our characters, which you all will see, you know, whether it is being insecure after, you know, marriage, whether it is having a jealousy factor, whether it is also doing the cons for a right reason. There are so many things, you know, which Bunty Bubbly 1 also had. It was about two small kids from a small town where they wanted to, you know, dream big, have big aspirations, and how they were disillusioned with the system and they couldn't make it in life, and then how they started conning the system only back, and in the process started enjoying that process of conning. So similarly here with the millennial couple, there is a reason why they have started to con, and why they've taken Bunty Bubbly's label, you know, for what reason. So there is a there is an undercurrent with all the comedy and with all the laugh riot and all the scenes which will make you all feel that, you know, the situational comedy that is there in the film. Along with that, I think the detailing in the characters have also been done really, really well.
Yeah. So, you know, Rani, whether it's been the first film, and in fact, with this film also, with the trailer that we have seen you, you know, doing a little bit of comedy on screen, and, you know, and this in the era where, honestly and unfortunately, we don't have a lot of female comedians, you know. So do you think that you know, this is just could be like an extension of your, you know, this dramatic actress that you are on screen a lot of times, but, you know, this comedy could can also be explored in little more sense in more films?
Yes, I think so, but it all depends on whether the audiences accept me like this, you know, today. Because in the past I've done Mardani, I've done Hitchki, so now they have gotten used to me doing a lot of social dramas, dramas which speak a lot more to the society, things that, you know, which are issue based, or films which need to give a message out very loud and clear. And now I'm coming with an out and out, I would say, comedy film, which is a quintessential Bollywood film where I'm not taking myself too seriously. So it now depends on how the audiences will view me as Vimmi, and will they give me as much love the way they gave me in 2005 for the character that I played. So it all depends on the audience. I've always said that the audiences are the people who made me who I am today, the star that I am today. And without their support and their adulation, I don't think any of my roles or you know, things that I can do, because they inspire me to move forward and take up such roles. You know, the fact that I'm dancing, I'm doing a different kind of film this time around. So I need to see how the audiences react to that. And if they do accept me in a role like this, then it'll give me more incentive and understanding that, yes, they're also ready to watch me in an out and out comedy film.
रानी, यू नो वी बबली ने तो ताजमहल बेच दिया था, यू नो, एंड यू नो विमी इज ऑल गियर अगेन. आई वॉन्ट टू नो, हैज रानी कॉन्ड एनीबडी इन एनी सेंस?
नो, आई एम वेरी बैड. मेरी जो आंखें है ना, वो हमेशा इतना सच बोल देती है कि मैं कभी किसी को धोखा दे ही नहीं सकती हूं.
ओके, सो वी आर ऑल ब्लेमिंग इट ऑन दैट गॉर्जियस पेयर ऑफ आईज हियर. सो रानी, एक मेरा एक क्वेश्चन जो था जो मुझे पूछना था, एंड आई थॉट यू नो व्हेन एवर आई एम इंटरव्यूइंग यू आई विल ऑफ कोर्स आस्क यू. आई एम जस्ट टेकिंग यू लिटिल मोर बैक टू कुछ कुछ होता है डेज,
जी
ओके, एंड आई वांटेड टू अंडरस्टैंड, एंड दिस इज समथिंग दैट इवन करण हैज यू नो सेड इन मेनी इवेंट्स, यू नो, सो व्हेन यू लुक बैक टू कुछ कुछ होता है रानी, डू यू सी anything problematic with its narrative? You know, do you think that maybe Rahul falling for Tina because she was prettier than a, say, a tomboy, Anjali, was a problem? Do you see like that?
See, I think falling in love is something very subjective to each person, you know, and we can't judge a person for their choices because at the end of the day, it's your heart. You can't direct your heart to do things always that a particular person would feel it's morally right or morally wrong. Like what might come across as wrong to you might be right for that other person. So you can't really judge, and you can't be judgmental about those things. In the larger picture, when you're talking of morals and when you're talking about rights and wrongs, there are so many things that come in the foray where somebody who's sitting in judgment of saying, "अच्छा ये आप करेंगे तो ये राइट है, आप ऐसे करेंगे तो आप रॉन्ग है." आई डोंट थिंक वी एज पीपल, बिकॉज वी हैव सो मेनी फ्लॉज इन आर ओन लाइव्स, वी शुड नॉट सिट इन जजमेंट ऑफ व्हाट अदर पीपल आर डूइंग, एंड स्पेशली इन अ नैरेटिव. आई थिंक इट्स अ राइटर्स प्रेरोगेटिव टू राइट व्हाट ही वांट्स टू राइट इन अ फिल्म. यस, करण माइट बी हैविंग हिज ओन ओपिनियन टुवर्ड्स दिस सब्जेक्ट and what he could have done better. But I think as artists, when we perform a particular role or when we perform a particular film, we are accepting the character with its flaws and with its strength, because each person comes with their own strengths and their own weaknesses. So to say after so many years that what Rahul did was wrong or what Rahul did is right, I think would be trying to be judgmental, because at the end of the day, it was Rahul's heart. That what he chose and what he thought. And I would not categorize Rahul's love to only be about just the look that he fell for Tina for the only the look. I think what also drove Rahul to like Tina was the fact that she was not like the other girls who kind of became friends with him right on the very first day. She kind of was very hard to get for him, which I think resulted in him having the curiosity to, you know, go more after her. The fact that she speaks or she sang Om Jai Jagdish Hare in the school campus, where he actually thought that she's born and brought up in London. And the fact that she's still so deep-rooted to the Indian culture and that she still is so grounded, I think those were a lot of things that probably attracted Rahul to Tina as a person as well. So I would not categorize that as he went for a looker and not a person who was more tomboy. So I wouldn't make it as, you know, frivolous as that. But I would say that there was a lot of depth in Tina's character as well for somebody like Rahul to have fallen for her. Because at the end of it all, it was Tina who kind of understood the love that Rahul and Anjali had for each other. And she in turn makes her daughter reunite the two of them. So you know that Tina had a lot of depth in spite of being a good-looking girl as well.
That's I think amazing, Rani. Thank you for that, and thank you for reliving Tina for me once again in this moment. Okay, so Rani, I'm giving you some options: Tina, Naina from Hitchki, Priya from Chalte Chalte, and Shivani from Mardani or
Oh,
Babri se, who is more Rani like? You
my
know, who's
God.
Rani?
I think Shivani Shivaji Roy for sure. Yeah, for sure. Vimmi, of course, I'm completely mad. Naina also to some extent, because I've always taken my weaknesses and not and move forward in life, never let my weaknesses overpower me. And I've always challenged each time where there has been a roadblock, I've always challenged and I've moved ahead in life. So I like Naina in that sense, and she's very close to having a personality close to mine. Tina is a little far away from me because kind of done education abroad, and I've fully born and brought up in Mumbai. Which is the other character you spoke about?
Priya.
Priya from Chalte Chalte. Yeah, so Priya also, I think, yeah, you could say I'm a bit like her as well, because I think Priya is like any other girl. Like she falls in love and she wants to spend the rest of her life with somebody who she believes is her partner, you know, who she would be able to love for the rest of her life. And she chooses Raj over probably the alliance that her family was choosing for her.
ओके रानी, तो बिफोर आई लेट यू गो रानी, आई जस्ट लाइक टू वेरी क्विक क्वेश्चन रानी. एक तो जो मुझे पर्सनली फैंस ने ऐसा बिल्कुल परेशान कर करके पूछा है वो ये है कि यू नो वेर आर द लव स्टोरीज दैट रानी इज एसोसिएटेड विद, व्हेन आर यू कमिंग बैक विद से शाहरुख खान, एंड व्हेन आर यू टीमिंग विद करण, व्हेन आर यू गिविंग अस से हम तुम टू, आई मीन यू नो ऑल दीज लव स्टोरीज, द प्रिटी रोम कॉम्स दैट यू वर डूइंग, वेर आर दीज फिल्म्स एंड व्हेन आर यू कमिंग बैक with it.
Okay, that's a lovely question. I would love to do a love story, but obviously now with the times and with everything, we can't do similar rom-coms or love stories. So I think if I do a love story today, it has to be a very mature love story, and something that is age appropriate as well. And if there are any filmmakers who are seeing your interview, I'm sure if they're inspired to write something wonderful, I would love to be part of a love story.
Great Rani, thank you
All
very much.
All the writers out there, come on, bring
come
us.
Come on, yeah, that's Rani. Yeah, look at her eyes. I mean, it speaks of love. Come on, Rani. एक movie जो आप और you know, okay, just let me just begin with this. Does your daughter Adira understand the magnitude of our mother's stardom? I mean, does she know that you know Rani is our Tina of Bollywood, and you know, so like you're everyone's favorite Khandala girl.
I think she's yet very young to understand anything. All that she understands right now is that both her parents are working parents and they go out and work, and so she's understanding the importance of working and of having, you know, working parents. I think that's what she understands.
Right.
Understands that in life it's very important to work.
Yes. Okay, Rani. So I'll let you go, Rani. But you'll have to tell me that if there's one movie that you would want her to really, really watch and, you know, see you, like, you know, just if somewhere wo unko kal proud aapko feel karana hai, to which would be that movie that you'll make her watch?
Black.
Oh, yeah. Black, always. Yeah. So guys, thank you so very much for joining me here. And thank you so very much, Rani, for joining me today. All the very best for Bandi and Bobby too. And all the love for you.